Top three. I saw a guy die on a pool table. He had a few hundred hits of acid seep into his leg, and he overdosed, and he hit the table. Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about. That's why they have 21 and over. That is what I'm talking about.
What, you want a piece? Or do you like watching from the side?
Oh my god, I thought I knew you. I was like, oh my god.
Classy. Classy. Okay, sorry. Okay.
Well, it was always nice going up to a little box office and getting your ticket. That's one thing, is that there was something about, there was a little suspense to go into. And with the movie palaces, like the Orpheum, where the Capitol was, there was an architectural thing to it, too. There's an ambience, a whole feeling, you know, you were going to the movie, and it was a big thing. You're going in and you're enjoying the feeling of being in the place. There's a whole feeling to the movie, and you're in a place that's beautifully decorated, wonderful architecture. You can look around, and then you're into the movie. So you have a whole experience. Now the experience of going in, trying to find your way to the multiplex it's in, it's not the same. There's still the excitement about seeing the movie and anticipating it, but it's not the same as the whole feeling that there was then with the movie palaces. But it certainly does give you a lot of choice. But it's the ambience of, or the non-ambience of the multiplexes that bothers me. It's not, and it's really, really much nicer to sit at home and rent the damn thing.
Closing statements. I think there's nothing wrong with going out to a nightclub and having a good time with your friends and going to party. I'm really sick of seeing people going out to a nightclub to cause problems. If you're gonna do that, stay at home. That's what pisses me off the most, is the people with the attitudes, people who think they're better than other people, they've got more money than other people, and you see a lot of the clubs. That drives me nuts. But don't just think that clubs are for pretentious people and people who want to be seen. They also can be a really good time. There can be some amazing bands and amazing DJs that can set the night on fire, and you can have the best time of your life with your friends, like I have. I've had some amazing nights, like just amazing. Like, it gives me goosebumps sometimes thinking about it. But that's when you go to the right place, the right venue with the right people. And be safe. That's about it.
No, I think it's the same audience. It's just it's an entirely different world now. No, there's nothing wrong with the world now, it's just different. The culture has certainly changed because of the communications and because of the internet, et cetera. It's an entirely different thing than what I knew at all. But human beings aren't gonna change much. You're always able to find a gopher. Around.
The fact that we're still busy indicates there's an interest in our kind of music still. Because actually it's music that will never die. It'll be here forever, so I would guess. And it'll always have an audience. And as long as there's an audience and we're asked to play, we'll be there.
We heard when I met you. was a night of romance that all began with a dance I never will forget. A dreamy tangle, I still hear them play. While we two were saying love, we know that love cannot die, but now we're saying goodbye, the parting hour is